So we're at a dinner at a Syrah seminar that Anthony with Denner, and he also does Canero
and Brouhaha.
And Brouhaha with another winemaker, but he's doing a Syrah seminar. We're going through the vineyards, barrel sampling, talking about the vines, the grapes,
the dirt, like
soil. We'll have pictures and whatnot to post with all this, but
this is awesome because we're getting to learn all kinds of stuff from the winemaker and the grape grower, or the, you know, the vineyard tender, about like what things they look for, ways they change things up so that they get, you know, different results from the grapes and the vines.
Depending on what they're looking for,
yeah.
But I'm gonna do a little 360. I mean, it's just, it's gorgeous out here. Oh, we should probably keep talking. That's the group that we're lagging behind.
Yeah, and there's the vineyard dog.
But so anyway, that's what we're doing. So we hope to spread some knowledge your way.
Yeah, we'll be back because we're stopping at a few places here in the vineyard. So
yeah, talk to you later.